right there for real pretty soon. Hands up.
I want to know what she's doing here.
Sure. I brought it for you, Miss Pym. Like I said, your boyfriend.
See what it is, Eddie. Well, what is it?
I don't know. Looks like a pickle jar or something.
The idea. The rest of your boyfriend is still around, and I hope you two live a long time, and then maybe you get to feel what I feel. Death is too easy for you, bitch. I want you to suffer.